I just thought of doing this like about 25 minutes ago. And oh guys, by the way, hit the subscribe button because I noticed that my channel's been dying in views, likes, comments, subscribers. So if you're new to the channel, subscribe, like, comment, and watch my video. Yeah, let's go. So the first play we're gonna recreate is, okay guys, so the first play we're gonna do is when Kobe Bryant was on his defender over here, went around and did a reverse dunk. So yeah, let's go. In the All-Star game and made him fall. So yeah, let's go. Okay guys, did that move. Next up is gonna be the crossover Allen Iverson had on Jordan. Next move is gonna be when Curry against the Clippers had between the legs, then behind the back move, and then splash the three. So yeah, let's go. His last move is gonna be when Jordan dunked on Ewing, and this is probably one of his best moves in dunks. So yeah. Okay guys, that's the end of my video. Hope you enjoyed. And yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment. Get up those views. Get up those subscribers. And I'll see you next time. Peace.